Welcome to Crossroads, a mysterious bar that only exists at the corner of nowhere and everywhere. It goes unnoticed to most, but always appears to those who need it. Those hopeless souls who find themselves lost at a crossroads. Will you be brave enough to belly up to the bar when it appears to you? Welcome to the Crossroads. You may call me Mistress Eve. I'll be your bartender tonight. Well, Taylor, a little birdie told me you seek the truth, no matter the cost. So steadfast in your commitment. Only those in need of its services are able to find the crossroads. I must say that you look as lost as anyone else who comes here. There are others like you who believe their truths justified everything they'd done. Would you like to play a game that might provide the answers you're looking for? Here, take a look at this magazine. Maybe a story will catch your attention, and perhaps even provide an opportunity to make a change. Having a path to follow is essential. You seem to have lost yours. Are you ready to give it a try? I'll even lend you my clever little helper.
Hey, Sky, could you grab the hard drive with the new footage? I want to finish editing our intro. You guys ready for the next challenge? The poll results are in. Let's check it out.
This will be a good one, but we need to learn all we can about this music venue before jumping in.
No worries, bud. I've gathered all the info and rumors I could find about it. I also made a list of the gear we'll need. Here.
So, the venue's east wing was nearly destroyed by a fire in 1959, and the cause is still unknown.
What if we figure out what happened? Our channel will blow up. And please stop leaving your stuff everywhere, bro.
Ready for your intro, Sky? Camera is rolling. You can start in 3, 2, 1. Go.
That's our Sky. Nice job.
You all know the goal. We'll break into the East Wing and figure out what actually happened at any cost. We're aiming for millions of views on this one. I can't believe I fell. What was that thing?
Are you all right? What happened up there?
Your imagination is just playing tricks on you because of the building's reputation. Let's just find another way inside.
The doors to the east wing are blocked from the inside. I'll see if I can break in.
Whoa! Did you see that? I gotta get a closer look at the hole in the stage. It's open! Let's get in there and check it out.
Look at this place. This video is going to be huge if we can figure out what happened here.
That's what I like to hear. Let's get a closer look. Don't be such a buzzkill, Sky. Our streams are meant to be fun, so get it together.
Check out what I found. It looks pretty old. The doors won't budge. We're locked in.
That's the only way out? What are we gonna do?
Hold up. People in the chat say they saw something strange. I'll rewind the video to see what they're talking about.
I swear, I've seen silhouettes like this before. Could there really be ghosts here?
How about we use the equipment instead of guessing? Sky, get the EMF detector, while Tae-Soo takes a temperature reading.
I don't want to alarm anyone, but the EMF activity is off the charts here, suggesting high levels of paranormal activity.
And the temperature is dropping fast. I don't like this at all. We gotta find a way out of here.
What's going on here? Thank you.
this is the only way out.
Fire must start at precisely the right moment. I spent too long planning this to have slip-ups now.
What have you done? Why are you trying to kill us?
Kill you? Oh no. What would be the fun in that? Let's play a game. I'll just ask some questions. You'll be fine as long as you answer correctly. But I must warn you, knowledge of this place comes at a high cost. I owned this place, but lost a lot of money on it. So I decided to destroy it and collect the insurance payoff. My wife was in the audience on the night of the event. Her life was also worth a tidy sum. Are you curious about what happened next? I planned to set the building on fire, but to avoid being a suspect, I set up a series of time-release traps to cover my tracks. Still want to know more? Can you guess what happened next? My plan worked, but everyone was trapped inside due to security cuts. Everyone inside died, and the fire destroyed all evidence, which is why the crime is still unsolved. And finally, what does truth mean to you?
You've taken steps in the right direction, but something still holds you back. You've earned your first prize, but more on that later. You can now see how your choices change the story in the game on this board. This experience has helped you see the path, but to walk along it is the real challenge. Here. Why don't you choose another story?
Hey, are you new?
I'm Jamie.
So, what happened to you?
Hi, I'm Talia. Actually, that's all I remember. Do you know what's going on here?
We're all doomed! That's what's going on!
Sorry, Talia. Don't listen to Paul. He's still getting used to all this. My name's Katie, by the way. I can tell you everything we've got so far. We've been here for a while. It's sort of a limbo, a stop on the way to the afterlife, and we're all dead. But time flows differently here. There were other ghosts like us, but they left already. The only way out of here is to remember the exact cause of your death. But none of us remembers how we ended up here. This town gives us hints that lead to various puzzles. We're stuck on the one that refers to all three of us. Maybe you're the missing piece of the puzzle and can solve it for us.
Wait! Don't touch it!
I saw other ghosts trying to solve their puzzles, but they couldn't do it in time, and they just disintegrated into dust.
Calm down, Jamie. You know we have to try. Otherwise, we'll be stuck here for eternity.
Sorry, I panicked. You're right. We have to try and trust each other, or we'll never get out of here.
want to admit it at first, but since you've joined us, maybe we can finally make some progress.
I have a strong feeling that the four of us are connected. What if we were friends when we were alive? Even if we weren't, I'm still grateful for the help. You guys are really cool.
I can feel it too. You're a good person, Talia. By the way, we found a clue. I'm sure it'll make the puzzle much easier for you to solve.
Where are we going next? We should probably look for a map. I'd rather not test our luck.
These plates with our names on them. I have a feeling that answers to our questions are waiting for us there.
Talia, you're the one who helped us make it this far. Now it's up to you. Do you want to go with us and find out how we were connected in the past?
Good. Let's finish our story together. You might need this. I found it at the center of the crossroads.
Thank you.
We were best friends since childhood. We went to school together and even applied to the same college. I always told the truth and never dreamed I'd hurt their feelings. We ended up in a big fight. But my friends gave me a second chance and invited me to a trip out of town. That's the last thing I remember.
I see you remember too. Well, I can't say we were always happy to hear your bitter truths, but we were friends, anyway.
I'm happy to know we spent our last moments together. Sometimes you were a real pain in my, you know. But you were always my good friend.
You've done so much for us. We want to do something for you, too. This will help you find your way out of this town. And we'll find our own ways. Good luck.
Now I remember that we were in a car crash, but our unresolved issues didn't let us move on. Everything that happened in this strange town was a test for us, to make me realize the mistakes I'd made. I had an opportunity to make peace with my friends when they gave me one last chance. Now we can all move on together.
I'm truly impressed by your decisions this time. You've done well. For that performance, let's add another prize to your collection.
Nicolette, here's another threatening letter. They want you to quit acting. Take a look. I'll try contacting the police again, but I wouldn't rely on them much at this point. Please tell me if there is anything I can do for you. Well, I have to go, but I'll be back soon. Take this whistle. It should be adequate for self-defense, but I hope you won't need to use it.
stole my role again. I should tell everyone she had an affair with a gambler. Though, I can't believe he proposed to that drama queen. She even made her makeup artist cry. If I wait long enough, I'll ruin all of them. Rose stole my role again. I should tell everyone she had an affair with a gambler. Though, I can't believe he proposed to that drama queen. She even made her makeup artist cry. If I wait long enough, I'll ruin all of them.
apartment's a mess. Were you attacked? I'll see what I can do. Just please, try to stay safe.
You're the best actress. Let's see how you like playing real roles. Behave nicely and try to solve my riddles.
You did well and deserve to know the truth. I'm sure you don't remember me, but I remember you. Go on and see what you've done, Nicolette.
Wait! Let's talk. We can figure this out. Just tell me what you want me to do.
Are you kidding? You destroyed my career. You took everything from me. It would only be fair for you to admit it publicly. Tell the people what you've done.
You've taken some steps in the right direction, but I feel like your lack of trust in other people still holds you back. Anyway, here's the prize you've earned for your actions. One more game left. I'm curious to see what you'll do next. Red will show you the right way. And blue will help you find compromise, but black, I'm afraid, will only lead to rash decisions. Decide now, for there's no going back once you start writing your own story. As I said. Ah, another satisfied customer. Only time will...